sometimes I feel pressured that your body's supposed to look a certain way, and going through the egg freezing process has kind of made me take a step back and look at it from a different perspective, that my body is doing what it's supposed to do and that my body is capable of creating life. And it kind of took the pressure off the image part of it and made it a little more beautiful.